Hey guys, Erwin Tech here. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how to install Blender on your Chromebook. If you don't already know what Blender is, it is mainly used to create 3D images, 3D characters such as like cartoon characters, and much more. Before we start today's video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe to my channel, and turn on those post notifications so you get notified whenever I upload brand new videos to my channel. Another way of supporting me and my channel is you can buy my memberships. They are linked in the description below as always, or you can hit that little join button right next to the subscribe button and gain access to loads of monthly perks such as gifts, emojis, badges next to your name in live streams and comments. You can also get a secret members only Discord and secret members only live streams. I'm not going to waste any more of your guys' time. Let's just get straight into the video. Alrighty guys, so before we start this tutorial, you will need Linux mode enabled. I have a video linked in the description below, as always, on how to turn on Linux mode on your Chromebook. But in short, just hit the menu key, go to your search bar, type settings, then hit enter. Then what you want to do is go to the very bottom right here where it says developers. Click on that. Linux Development Environment Beta will show up. Just click turn on and follow the steps to turn on Linux on your Chromebook. But if you want a more in-depth video, please go to the one linked in the description below as always. After that, just close your settings app and go to these two websites, which will be linked in the description below as always. The first thing you want to do is hit the menu key again on your Chromebook. After you have Linux mode enabled, go back to your search bar, type terminal. Then what you want to do is hit enter and the terminal app will launch up on your Chromebook. After that, go back to the Google Doc, highlight the first command, then right click, click copy, go back to your terminal, right click, then hit enter. It will update all the packages that will need to be updated before we install Blender on your Chromebook. Once it's done installing all those upgrades, do the number two command, highlight it, right click, click copy, go back to your terminal, right click, then hit enter, and it'll start installing Flatpak on your Chromebook. Just type wire on your keyboard, then hit enter, and it'll start installing. Just wait for that to be done. But since I already have it installed on my Chromebook, it says zero upgraded, zero newly installed, and zero to remove. If it says that, that means Blender is already installed on your Chromebook, and you can skip this step. Once Blender is done installing on your Chromebook, do the number three command, highlight it, right click, click copy, go back to your terminal, right click, then hit enter. It should do nothing just like that. Then do the number four command. Highlight it, right click, click copy, go back to your terminal, right click, then hit enter, and it'll start installing Blender on your Chromebook. Type Y on your keyboard, then hit enter. And then it's going to start updating all the packages and installing Blender on your Chromebook. So just give it a couple minutes to install. Once it's done installing, close the Linux terminal, hit leave, then hit your menu key, go up and find your Linux apps, just scroll down, open your Linux apps. Then what you want to do is find Blender right here. It'll just be labeled Blender. Then what you want to do is click on it to launch it, and Blender will start launching on your Chromebook. Just give it a minute to launch and it will start up on your Chromebook. And now we're just going to wait for a second here for it to launch up fully. Now Blender is installed on your Chromebook. Enjoy. Thank you all for watching. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe to my channel, and turn on those post notifications so you get notified whenever I upload brand new videos to my channel. Another way of supporting me and my channel is you can buy my memberships. They are linked in the description below. As always, you can hit that little join button right next to the subscribe button and gain access to loads of monthly perks that I mentioned in the beginning of the video. Another perk to subscribing to my channel is you can comment down below, I subscribed, and I'll give you a shout out in my next video. So here are those people who commented down below, I subscribed. Go subscribe to their channel, search them up on YouTube, and show them some support. That's all for now, and I'll see you all next time. Bye.